to be, you had to have a new man. And she told me her new man is Jesus. And when your man is Jesus, heaven, he'll make you look good. Hallelujah to God. That's the reason why when folk come to you who was in your past, and you know they were in your past, you just call them ass. That didn't mean you no good. They were ashes. So you got a name to put on them now. You call them ashes. Ashes. When you see them, shake their hand and love on them. Hug them when you hug them and say ashes in your mouth. God bless you. Ashes. I love you with the love of God in your mind. You say, Pastor Walter, you're going to call you ashes. You're ashes. When you get that child out of trouble, I'm waiting on my son to come home from a Louisiana state prison. Every time I look at Louisiana, I'ma say, ashes. Every time I think about prison, every time I think about jail, I'ma say, ashes. You better learn to put a name on that thing. Ashes. I'm through. If I had said nothing else today, I want you to remember ashes. He'll give you beautiful ashes. You take those ashes and you give it to Jesus. And don't you wear ashes. Ashes anymore. Don't you wear it anymore. Ashes don't belong to you. Beauty belongs to you. Got a word. I'm through. He says for that. Then he says, the oil of joy. The gospel will give you a divine exchange. Beauty for ashes. The oil of joy for mourning. When you come in here at Greater Pine Grove A&B Church, when you come in here downtrodden, when you leave here out, you ought to be full of joy. Not full of hell, full of joy. Not mad, but full of joy. And if anybody come to you trying to kill your joy, ashes. You get your new vernacular now. This is 11. Don't let nobody steal your joy. Because the joy of the Lord is your strength. You'll have joy when the world is in turmoil. When you know that you have had, you got a word and you got the Lord on your side, he'll give you joy. That's the reason why when everybody else worried about what's going on and you come in here shouting, you got something that the world didn't give and the world can't take away. When everybody else, got the head down to the Lord, I don't know what I'm going to do. This is a recession. The devil is alive. God kept me. All during these times, he'll keep keeping me. Don't let nobody steal your joy. It costs you too much. Don't give away your joy. I'm through. And the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. I watch the football players when they're out on the field and when they come in the locker room, they have on all this stuff.